So we got Gilbert, where are you for a second player? Gilbert. Gilbert, second player. DA Super G. And we got Adrian, ISK Ninja, Tardinko. ISK. ISK standing for Team I Shoot Crazy. One of Guam's premier Halo 2 and 3 team back in the day. Now transferring over to fighting games.
Now it's just called IS Crazy. So we got Gil, Hawkeye.
Watch this screen.
Oh yeah, my bad. Gil, Hawkeye, Spencer, and
Nolan. Oh, Gil doesn't do anything off that air grab. Could do something a little more.
Very nice. Just come.
Jump back zone. I respect this. You know, zoning? A lot of people like to talk crap about zoning. Saying it's cheap, whatever. Zoning's hard.
Yeah, once you get in, once the opponent gets in, pretty much equalizes the damage.
If you do a projectile and your opponent is within half a screen of you, that is a giant risk. Because if they guess right and dodge your projectile, you're dead. Because most zoning characters have no health, except Chris. Yeah. Chris got some badass health, but he needs it. He deserves it. He doesn't have the zoning tools. He does not have the zoning tools. The mobility. Survive with crap health. He needs to at least survive one or two mistakes. And there you go, that's gonna be a dead Magneto too. Gilbert forgot how to Tatsu.
Like I just straight up said, oops.
Oops.
Shit.
We got Wesker, you can never count him out. What? We didn't punish that launcher?
You can?
That launcher. I know you can punish that launcher. I've been punished. Guy. Yeah.
Oh, just a random slide there. Oh,
he always goes for that stupid reset.
I don't know if he knows how to do the trick at the mid screen.
No, he can't. He just likes to go for that reset.
A nice looking reset. Oh, nice.
Okay, so I will give Gil this. Gil got some sick resets, but he's not doing the standard, like, if he finished the Hawkeye B&B there, he would have won. No, he has a solid Hawkeye. Just, I don't know why he's doing. He's trying to be fancy in the end. Just go for the regular Hawkeye B&B. You would have won.
Gonna build up the DHC into Dr. Doom.
I don't know if he's gonna want to though. We'll see. DHC, Hawkeye got no health, man.
Tear Flame, there you go.
And that's gonna be like 70% of Hawkeye's health. 75%, 80%.
This is a good match against
Doom.
That's
a dead Hawkeye.
Yeah, see that there random miss.
Here we got Brova coming in.
Oh,
air grab. That's a,
watch
such
out, swag walk into overhead. Oh, what?
Gilbert, oh!
Do that?
And I was about to say, if you did that move and it whiffed and then you still OTG'd, I would have been so mad.
This game.
Marvel,
you so crazy.
Here we go.
Yeah, see, I need to learn how to do those bread and butters with Doom, man. Honestly, that shit requires some execution.
I respect all Doom players, because that damage, you can't just get that in a day. You can't just go up and learn that combo, you know? That takes, you gotta practice that for a week.
Yeah. This ain't no Sentinel MMHS shit.
Yeah. Although, by the way, damn, Adrian completely turned the game around, doing work.
This could
he
be
got
fun.
X back there. He's gonna build two bars. He could kill Spencer.
Drops it.
Drops the combo though. Random bionic arm, just like Maximilian said.
Oh my god.
Just like Maximilian.
It's a viable tactic, man.
Tragedy ISK. Look him up on Xbox 360. If you ever wanna get your ass whooped by a Guam player in one bar lag. Yeah.
Yo, rumor has it these guys practice in the lag environment, using the lag in the practice mode.
No, they never do that. That's BS.
No, man, it's an urban legend right there. Have you ever tried playing
that? Could be a dead Wesker. I have played... Wait, you know what? We'll talk about me.
Yeah,
later.
We'll talk about later when we're after the match.
Oh my god!
Okay, now that it's after the match.
Gil's looking so strong.
Looks like
he was about to make a comeback, and Adrian finally clutched out. Adrian almost lost it there. He had a giant lead. And then he almost gave it away.
Oh, wasted on you.
Oh, that's a game changer. Losing a bar that early. No, caught him. That was a sick air grab.
Oh, steals meter.
No, he went down.
Oh, went down. Left exchange steals meter, I forgot.
Zoning out Doom. Doom can get around zoning, but Doom can also get zoned out. He's one of those characters.
It depends on the arc.
It's a match. It's a fair match.
Yeah.
Don't go for a reset. Just finish it, please.
I've totally utilized zoning, especially in mid-screen.
Stealing the bar. I like that. Power of the Noble Force. DHC to...
Aimbot does not kill. Ooh.
I think he should have did the scatter shot. Don't matter. He still got the win. Oh, got the overhead. Delayed the launcher. That's such a giant all-in frame trap, you know?
Especially with a Hawkeye, because that's super punishable with Magneto.
It is very punishable.
Oh, missed the Phantom Dance, but he gets Maximum Wesker now.
Yeah, Ultimate Wesker, whatever you want to call it. Pop, pop, pop.
Goes for the reset. Oh, goes left reset. Instead.
That ice thing, it's a weird thing to combo out of. I still don't really understand exactly how it works.
Oh, the freeze hits then?
Yeah, I don't get it. Sometimes I can combo out of it, sometimes I can't.
It's going for H all day.
Guess the throw, it's all you need.
Oh, it goes for Centurion Arch instead of walk-up OTG.
Why are these guys dropping so many combos, man?
How did that hit?
Wow, happy birthday. I'm probably about to finish done. This is done. Power on the Broly Force.
GG, Gil takes it.
Gil takes it.
That was a tragedy.